There's only one woman who isn't in the movie. And that's Madonna, of course.
Yes. She's all over the movie.
Yeah.
She's not like...
the context.
Yes, she's the context. But suppose she would be here. She's not here. But suppose...
Yeah.
Oh, there she is, Madonna.
Madonna.
No, I mean, Kevin, what would you say to her? Or what would you like to say to her?
I say, hey, girl.
Yeah.
I mean, hi. You know, there's so much time. So much time has passed. I feel like there's so much is, like, under the bridge. Like, it's... I think all that would be left to say is... I love you, and what the hell? Who are you now? Do you want to know who we are? Like, let's go have dinner. Yeah, I mean, that's really all there is to say.
And, yeah. Yeah.
I mean...
I don't know what I would say. I don't know.
Yeah, it would just be high.
I don't know. I would
probably you just say nothing and hug her.
Maybe, yeah. It could be that. Or maybe not hug her. I don't know. I don't know. I'm so.
Are you guys nervous? Yeah. Are you guys nervous because you're going to perform together for the first time in like in 25 years?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, I'll announce it in Dutch so you can prepare.
Okay.
Wat ze gaan doen, dus ze hebben in 25 jaar niet meer met elkaar opgetreden. Zoals Louise net zei, ze waren een machine altijd. Ze hebben gerepeteerd. José heeft ze meegenomen even door de bewegingen van de Vogue. Ik kan ze niet, maar maakt niet uit. Maar het gaat op Vogue. Zij gaan staan. We beginnen met de clip. Je ziet ze ook daarin dansen. En uiteindelijk zien we ze live hier bij RTL Late Night. Madonna. Tot zover RTL Late Night van deze vrijdag. Ik zeg tot maandag en dan ben ik ook weer fris en vrij.